Hello dear students, yesterday we have completed Tarot's reward and now we are going to start the squirrel. It is common for brothers and sisters to quarrel. Quarrel means fight. It is very common in every house. Like you have seen in your house, you quarrel with your brother or sister. The quarrel may be started very little things, like you want a remote and your brother or sister is also wanting the remote. You want to see another cartoon and your brother or your sister want to see another cartoon. So you both started quarrel on remote. Clear? Although sometimes they even not be able to say why they quarrel. कभी कभी तो आपको पता ही नहीं होता है कि आप लड़ाई किस बात पे कर रहे हो. एक बार आपने अपने ब्रदर को टच कर दिया, वो कहेगा कि तूने मुझे टच क्यों किया, फिर वो आपको स्लैप लगाएगा, आप उसको लगाएंगे एंड इट स्टार्ट्स quarrel. बट हाउ लॉन्ग डू सच quarrels लास्ट? हाउ लॉन्ग डू, कितने टाइम तक ये जो quarrels हैं ये चलते रहते हैं? हाउ डू दे एंड, एंड किस तरह से ये एंड होते हैं? वी विल स्टडी इन दिस पोयम हाउ लॉन्ग डू सच quarrels लास्ट. एक दिन, दो दिन, थ्री डेज, फोर डेज, फाइव डेज, एंड हाउ डू दे एंड. So let's start the poem. I quarreled with my brother. I don't know what about. I quarreled with my brother. The poet is saying he quarreled when he was a young, when he, she was young. Writer is Eleanor Farzon. Eleanor Farzon is a girl's name. So Eleanor say, I started quarrel with my brother, but I don't know what about. She don't know on which thing they started quarrel. One thing led to another. One thing led to another. It means they started quarrel at one thing and then they shifted to another thing. Like they started quarreling in on remote. Then they also include some other things, like he is eating more than me and why he slapped me. Yesterday you have done this, the previous day you have done this. So all these things comes one by one. In this way, one thing led to another. And somehow we fell out. Fell out means they started quarrel. The start of it was slight. Slight means very light. The starting of the quarrel is very light. It means very small things. They on very small things they started quarrel. The end of was it strong. But by leading one thing to another thing, it started quarrel and it becomes very big quarrel at the end. He said he was right and I knew he was wrong. He always said he was right and I knew he was wrong. We hated one another. Ek dusre se hate karna shuru kar dete hain. And the afternoon turned black. Afternoon turned black means they did not talk to each other. Both of them are sad because they quarreled. Dono ladai karte hain, dono ka mood off ho jata hai. And then suddenly my brother thumped me on the back. Thumped me on the back means thap thapana. पीठ पर मेरे भाई ने मुझे थपथपाया एंड सेड, ओह कम अलोंग, चलो मेरे साथ आओ. वी कांट गो ऑल नाइट, हम पूरी रात नहीं लड़ सकते. आई वॉज इन द रोंग, मैं गलत था. सो ही वॉज इन द राइट, और इन दिस वे ही वॉज राइट. क्लियर? इन दिस वे ब्रदर एंड सिस्टर क्वेरल विद ईच अदर, एंड वी हैव डन वर्किंग विद द पोएम इन द previous material. I have provided you question answers of the poem. Thank you.